As I lay here on my back beside the ocean and its depths, the history of the universe was shining on my head. And I thought about how I just want to live until I'm dead and remember everything. Remember all the songs I wrote when I was 17, those melodramatic verses that poured out so easily. And my brothers and my sister waving outside on the street on the day that I left home. Big brother's always watching you to make sure you're alright, like a camera in a taxi cab through city streets at night. It's a pay-per-view experience to televise the fight. You just name your date and time. Oh my God, I can't relate to half the things I've said. The only way I know it's me is the looping line of memories in my head. Woo! I remember playing roller hockey outside on the street. The goalposts were always shifting for the cars that slowed and beat. And those little plastic caps that I had strapped upon my knees to protect me when I fell. And our family dog that waited for us outside primary school, she would wander around the town with no regard for the road rules. And she taught me how to live within the moment, pure and true. Things are good right here, right now. And our mother used to spend her weekends driving around the state, taking me and all my football friends from game to football game. And on Monday morning up at 5 a.m. to start again, I don't know how she stayed awake. Oh my God, I can't relate to half the things I've been. The only way I know it's me is the maze of fuzzy memories in my dreams. So as I lay here on my back and watch the starlight coming down outside a tiny country hall, inside a tiny country town, I can hear the singing songs of the support act ringing out, and the crowd all clap and cheer. And I am grateful for the love I've found and traveling I've done. I am grateful to my parents that I get to be their son. I am grateful that I have the health and will to carry on like a quiet rolling stone. And I'm grateful to the artists who have come into my life and expanded my horizon like a camera on a kite. I am grateful for the songs they wrote in hotel rooms at night, like a window to the truth. And now the universe is spinning and I have to play a show. And I'm not sure what is coming, but when it happens I will know. And until then I will try to live with love and take it slow. I wanna live until I die.